please note the mark at any time initially for the. Okay, side note, any fines for the render and CD, anyone in the auditorium, that is a personal item. I want that at my head as soon as possible. Other than that, it was a show.
Do you think perhaps that's suicide.
Thanks.
Perkins, we also have to drink.
Of course.
My brother wasn't as happy as people led to believe. Behind that stern mask lay darker sides than I know that I didn't know about.
It's true, his smile was often alien. But Kane, I was fortunate enough to be one of the few people he really confided in. Tell it all, I was a true friend.
We all have purpose. I knew Charles ever since we were in grade school. You'll move back in home with me, Florence. I will have a door open!
Perkins is right. My brother was having a deep sense of melancholy. And I had no doubt in my mind that he was suicide.
Thank you.
What on earth?
I'm so sorry. I'm not faint and settling in cold.
A Of course. Ah, Franz, if you need me, I'll be out in the light.
Don't worry, Miss Collymore. My question shall be brief and to the point. Firstly, how old are you, Miss Collymore?
21.
I'll take an oath of that.
We
Charles patronized him in the next round. Iron Shaft, but when he didn't get his way, he was unbearable.
Seems far from the ideal relationship. In fact, it sounds like the two of you have hated each other.
You always see eye to eye. But if you're imposing I had anything to do with this, why did you wrong?
It's a dark. You can barely even make out the trees.
What are you saying, Inspector?
I'm saying, gentlemen, that I should be the perfect knight for you to marry your brother.
It's the wrong with our love, John. We never kill one another.
And if you had to marry his fiance.
What on earth do you have to do?
The sofa.
Okay, okay. Please don't talk about it. Are you going to the audience? Okay, fine, what?
The sofa.
The couch?
Under the couch.
The couch?
Thank you.
is my sister and my oldest friend. Yeah, I can also approve more of a match.
Come on, so Rona, you're very overprotective of your sister.
Overprotective? You told me. I'm sorry, I couldn't hear you. I couldn't understand you. Speaking into your stupid eyes. You were having a what?
Affair.
What? What? My sister does not love you. Your own brother's fiancé. That's disgusting. It's no wonder your father hated you.
You must. About my father.
Look, Cecil, you have made a mistake and you answer for your indiscretions, John. Thank you. I summon my little brother and shall be the rage. Now you listen to me, Cecil. You dare ever lay a finger on my sister again, and you will be sorry, you understand? You all will be sorry!
Oh!
Thank you. an apartment for the meal.
Before we begin, a quick word of health and safety administration. Would any of you who have consumed any of the salted nuts available during this evening's performance to please seek medical help? Please.
Kiss me a thousand times, I'm yours.
most comfortably, Inspector.
Before we begin, I must make sure that no one else is in earshot.
Why, no one else is here, Inspector!
Fuck!
distinct and distinctive scent. Child!
Precisely.
Cyanide!
Thank you.
Hello, Fitzroy. Why, yes, this is a much more convenient time. My recent deposits. Fitzroy? That's right, I can't hear you. Hello, Fitzroy. Ah, there you are, Fitzroy. What would you say if you broke? Oh, a one-way ticket to Dover? What are you talking about, man? I didn't know to authorize that transaction. You find out who did it, and you get back to me, do you understand? You get back to me, I will hang up this phone immediately. Excuse me, I will go check my bank records.
Lawrence Collymore is the murderer.
Inspector, me? The murderer? How can you?
I checked my bank records.
And the door. Can you drop the door too?
Lawrence, we're having another one of your hysterical episodes!
one no can't resist your feminine charms.
Yes, I see the way you look at me from across the grounds. Even now, the way you're looking at me. The way you're looking at me. You're looking at me!
I'm having an episode.
fainted, cursing my delicate monster.
You didn't thank Florence. We found out that Perkins is the murderer.
Perkins? Was she such a Perkins?
Thank you.
Thank you. Charles! Charles, you couldn't have! Charles, you were my only friend! We've known each other ever since grade school! I trusted you, Charles! Help me!